Everyone is going. Hopefully, you guys are starting a good Sunday, and this session is also is going to be another beautiful session, suiting your soul and your mind. And then let's start from the very beginning. I would like to start one normally in the beginning of session with some content that is related to some of those prayer. And then we can one more time repeating the pronunciation for some of you guys if you are not being able to join the last time. And then what I want this time, just to come out of your shell, don't be shy, and everyone is going to start reciting a session. If you're not going to recite with your own, then it's just, I'm going with the flow, you're listening it, but then is not going to be easy at the end. So let's go ahead and just be practicing all together. There is no bad or wrong. It's all about just making sure you're all pronouncing correctly. I'm going to share right now my screen with you guys. And let me know if you guys can see it.
Yes, we can see.
Okay. So today I wanted to quickly touch base on, so moving from now on, I cannot again see you. That's why Cody is here again as a moderator for our session. So if you have any question, if you're raising your hand, I cannot see. So Cody, please stop me so I can listen to the people's question. So I would like just to mention over here a quick touch on what is the true meaning of Ahura Mazda. Again, every religion, they're all calling their God by some type of name. Of course, at the end of this prayer, which I showed you, we have 101 different names for the God. But the most common one that we are using is Zoroastrianism or Zartoshti. We are calling it Ahura Mazda or Hormazd or Urmazd. So there's some meaning behind that. Let's go ahead and quickly touch on that. So Ahura Mazda, which we are calling it God, but it's going to be break down in three segments. Ahura, on its own, it means creator. Maz, or mass, is like a great. In our Farsi, in our Zoroastrian, even we are in our language, which is a slightly different language, we are calling it like a Farsi, Pahlavi, or Dari. We are even calling it Mimas, or Bamas. It means grandma, grandpa. So it comes from great, or it comes from the big. Now, da, or in Farsi, we are calling it Danish. It means wisdom. So all together, Ahura Mazda, the great wisdom creator. It's a creator, but is a wisdom creator. It's not a creator that is here just to punish us, to harm us, to mad at us. It's no, it's all about wisdom. And I remember what I said from Zoroastrianism, if two things you ever want to tell to anyone, what is this religion about? Oh, I never heard of that. Well, it's all about wisdom. It's all about good mind. The good mind is going to come to the good words. From good words is going to come to the good deeds. That's why our tree divine is based on that. Good thought, good word, and good deeds. But it's all going to come from the brain, from the mind, from the wisdom. And when you, with your wisdom, are selecting your choice, you are responsible for your consequences. And this religion is a matter of choice. So God, the creator of all existence, is the source of all power on this earth. And remember, if they're thinking that, oh, so you guys have 101 gods or something, no, we are monotheism. Monotheism is only one religion, one God, one supreme one, who is wisdom and who is merciful, forgiveness, and of course is kind. That's exactly on the very beginning of most of our prayers is going to come. Bename, it means in the name of. Urmazde or Ahura Mazda. Urmazde, bakhshayande means mercy, forgiveness. Bakhshayishgare, merciful. Meherban means kind. So these all those material, I'm not going to go to too much because we have very limited time. I want to make sure I'm mainly focusing on the prayer, but I thought to touch on some of this material, which is going to be very meaningful. So these are all can be shared at the end of this session, and you guys can go through. So that's the main meaning of Ahura Mazda. If there is no question for me, I can go ahead and start with our prayers. So let's quickly, very quickly, and this is the only last time that I'm going to touch on this pronunciation, because moving forward, the more that you guys are practicing, you guys are going to get it on your own, and I can help you correcting sometimes. So again, full stop or period, it is long pause. Semicolon is a short pause. Dash or hyphen is only about helping you to pronounce that word better. It's just breaking it down one word, but all together is one word. Like this one is vaerio. The A with a sign on the top, it sounds like ah. So this is like spenta. And again, what I said normally in our Zoroastrian and in Avesta, there's so much silent in between two words. So you have to quickly press on each of them and then move on. It's not silent. Each of them has to be pronounced, but fast and quick. Spenta. The A without sign, it sounds like a. A, sha, he. E, the short one, and it not sounds like E. It sounds like E. Vahish, tem. The E with the sign is a long E, Hashem. U, like a short U, Ahura, Ahura. OU is a more stronger U, Urmazd. And again, this is another name for Ahura Mazda, Urmazd. O, we are not sound like English or like in America, like ah. We are sound like o. Oshta. I is a short E. Ahmai. But double E is a long E. Asti. A. A with a sign, E with a sign. Visya. Echa. They're all long and very clear. Visya, echa, ch, ch, yasna, echa, gh, g, vere, trag, nahe, sh, sh, ratush, kh, kh, snautra. Again, this is the most hardest one for some people because it's K-H-H-S-H-S-H, -sh, and it has to be fast and quick. Shnautra, V, Vidaevo, W, like a window. Ratve. Any question for me? Okay. Let's go ahead and then at the very beginning of each of our prayer, we are going to recite Hashem Bahu Yatoahu. Then we are going to go back to our class. Any question?
Yes, are we like are we unmuting and like doing this out loud together, or is this muted and like just individually?
I to be honest, I don't mind if anyone is going to be unmuted and then they are going to recite. So the more the merrier, I think, but then it's up to you guys. I
Okay,
don't
thank you.
know. Sure. So if you guys can all unmute yourself and then let's recite together this Hashem Bahu. Hashem Bahu Vaishem Asi.
Hashem Bahu Vaishtemasti.
Ushta Asi.
Ushta Asti.
Ushta Ahmai.
Ushta Hamai.
Yadashai.
Yadashai.
Vaishta Yashem. Thank you so much, everyone. I appreciate it. You guys can go back to mute. So last time we started with the Surush part, the prayer of my conscience, Surush, the meaning of Surush, it means like a guard, it means a protector. It means that we, with our conscience, we are going to protecting ourselves. And then we are going to pray with that one. So what I'm doing it, I'm going to read one page very slowly and making sure you guys are all going to see all the sign, follow with what I'm saying it. Then someone can be volunteer for each of these page, then they can repeat or each section to be repeated. How about that? Okay, so let me start with a Surush Vaj. Bename Ur Mazde Bach شاینده بخشایش گر مهربان شناوترا اهوره مزدا اشم وهو وهیشتم استی اوشتا استی اوشتا احمای هیت اشایی وهیشتای اشم فراوران مزده یسنو زرتوش ترش ویده و اهور تکیشو. Is anyone wants to be volunteer and recite this page?
I could probably give it a shot.
Good. Go for it.
All right. So I'm gonna go very slow. I'm not too sure about myself, but I'll give it a shot. So the first part, Bename Ur Mazde Bakhsho Yandeye Bakhsho Yeshgare Meherban.
Good job.
Shnautra Ahurahe Mazda. Ashem wahu wahishtem asti, ushta asti, ushta ahmai, hiat ashai wahishtai ashem. Fravarane mazda yasnu zarathushtrish, vidaevo ahura kaesho.
Very good job. Very good Thank job. You. I'm very Thank impressed. You. I'm very impressed. Good job.
Thank you.
So as I mentioned last time, I don't know if any one of you guys missed it or not. So quickly, I'm going to touch on the Ga that today, right now, is about like 10 to 9. So definitely we are in the Ga of Havan. For those of you guys that maybe not been there, we were saying it, what is Ga? Ga is the name of the five praying periods during the day. So if you're having a 24 hours, the way that you're breaking it down our day, it's from sunrise to noon. This is the Gah of Havan. This is the one, the beauty of the day that most of the farmers, everyone was taking an advantage. And then this is the name of that Havan. From noon to Rapidvan, which is 3 p.m. That's the time that most of those farmers, old timers, they were just resting, refreshing themselves. And it was the hottest time of the day. So it's called Rapidvan. Then from 3 p.m. all the way to sunset, it's the time that we are calling it Oziren, and they were going for another round of activity for their day, doing the rest of the stuff that they were supposed to taking care of it after harvesting, planting, whatever. And then now it's from sunset, it was for time to resting with their family. That is from sunset, which is depends in the summer or winter, it can be 6 o'clock, 5:30, 8:30. And from that time till midnight, which is 12, it's called Aive Srutrem. And then from midnight all the way till the morning, which is till the sunrise again, it's called Oshahen. So depends on this five segment of the day, there is a five section in this Surushwash. So you only can choose and pick that section. And then there was a question, how about if I'm not exactly sure or mistakenly I'm taking another Gah and reciting? It's all good. It's all that we are praying and glorifying and appreciating God for the beauty of that section of the day. So it doesn't matter. But if you know and if you're aware of that, why not praying the right one? So the first one, or the page number 7, it's covering the Gah of Havan, which is we are calling it from dawn or sunrise until noon. Page number 8 is covering two segments, Gah of Rapidvan. And in the very beginning is showing that word, Rapidvan. And then from 3 p.m. to dusk or sunset, it's called Oziren. Then page number 9, it's calling from dusk to midnight and then from midnight to dawn. So Ivisrutrem and Oshahen. And then you will hearing a lot of those rhyme and rhythm. So the more one time that I'm just reciting it, they are going to be repeating it. Only a few words are going to be changed, which those few words are reflecting that specific God. Otherwise, they're all appreciating and glorifying the beauty of that section of the day. Okay, so let's me put again back in the presentation mode to be big enough. So I'm going to recite, and then again, if anyone can be volunteer and then recite that one. Gah Havan, Havane, Ashaone, Ashaheratve, Yasnaecha, Vahma. Echa, Shnaotro Echa, Frasasta Ya Echa, Sovang He E Visio Echa, Ashaone, Ashaheratve, Yasno Echa. Vahmo echa, shnautro echa, prasasta ya echa. And pretty much you can see it everywhere. This ashaone, ashairatvi, yasno echa, vahmo echa, shnautro echa, prasasta ya echa has been repeated. It's more like in Farsi poem that it has like a two segment, and then these two segment has the right. And is exactly what we are saying at Havan. The righteousness angel of the morning is hereby praised, honored, and glorified. And then the same thing we are doing it for the Rapidvan, for the Oziren, Ivisrutrem, and Oshahen. Does
I do
anyone
apologize.
Want to
I have a question actually.
Sure.
So I'm not sure if I understood how you explained how the dashes work. So I thought that they were just for the purpose of learning the words. So it's like splitting them apart and then like learning one part in the second. So usually in prayers, that first word would be pronounced with just as havane. That's
Hovani, exactly. It's one word.
havane.
Hovani. If it was no hyphen or dash over here, maybe you were confused and you were calling it Hovani. But then we are specifically putting it over here to say that Hovani, Hovani, Ashaoni, Ashahiratvi, is all one word. But then it was for better pronunciation. You got it.
Okay.
Okay. Does anyone want to volunteer?
I'll volunteer. I can read.
Go ahead.
Havane e ashe one ashe ratwe yazna etche vehma etche kshna otra etche frasasta Ya echa soveng Visio echa Asha one Asha he ratwe Yazno echa Vahma echa Kshna otra echa Frasasta ya echa.
You got it. And again, like any other new language, the more that you guys are reciting it, it comes fluently and then smoothly. But then you guys all did a great job. Absolutely perfect. So again, they're all going to be very similar, only a few words on the very beginning. Exactly what I explained to you guys, like a poem that it has two segments. It starts with just one word that is going to mention what gah you guys are doing it. And a couple of words in the second segment of that poem. So here, the only new words that you want to know is rapid vinoi. The rest is similar. Ashaone ashairatvi yasnoecha vahmoecha. Another new words is here. Fraudat shave zantumoecha. Ashaone ashahiratve yasnoecha vahmoecha shnaotroecha rasasayaecha. So who wants to volunteer?
I could do it if no one else is willing.
Go for it.
Okay, so Rapith we noi Asha one Ashahi Ratwe Yasnoicha Wahmoicha Chnaothraicha Frasastoyaicha Frodot Pshawe Zantuma Echa Ashaone, Ashahe, Ratwe, Yasnoicha, Wahmoicha, Chnaotroicha, Frasastoyoicha.
You got it. So the new one into the next section, which is Oziran from 3 p.m. to dusk. Again, only a few words is new. U Zairinoi. U Zairinoi. Ashaone ashahiratve. Yasnoecha. Vahmoecha. Shnaotroecha. Frasastayaecha. فرادت ویرایی دخیو مائچه اشعانه اشهرت به یسنائچه وهمائچه شناوترایچه. One more time, I want to make sure that you guys also want remember regarding all those semicolon and full stop. So when you are reciting this one, this can go all together until the semicolon with a short pause. This is another short pause, but this one is finishing it, its own sentence together. That's why I'm keep saying it like a two segment. It comes, the full stop is showing the full sentence. Okay, so who wants to repeat this one?
I can go again if no one else.
No, And if you can, if you guys can also mention your name, because I'm not seeing you, I'm just hearing your voice. So at some point, I want to recognize your voice.
I'm Ash.
Okay.
Uza ye rinai ashe one ashe ratwe yasna etche vahma etche kshna otra etche frasasta ya etche fraudat virai دخیو ما اچه اشه اونه اشه رتوه یسنا اچه وهما اچه کشنا اوترا اچه فرسسته یا اچه
Ash, the only thing that I want to say that you are doing it perfectly, but then just when in the future you're doing on your own, don't too much emphasize on the CHAHA. So it has to go smoothly. So as you're just doing it, Vahmoecha, you're not saying it Vahmoecha. Does that
Okay.
make sense?
Yes,
Yeah.
thank you.
Just for yourself, again, self-conscious. So now we are going to go to the last two segment of the day, which is going to come from sunset till midnight. Those people, we are family, we are doing all this resting and everything. Sometimes it's good to remind ourselves what is our mission for the day or for being in this world. So this is one way of praying. It's the IV Srutram. IV Srutramai, IV Gayai. اشانه اشهی رتوه یسنای چه وهمای چه شناوت رای فرادت ویسپام وجیا ایته زرتوش تروت مایی چه اشانه اشهی رتوه یسنای چه وهمای I'm going to recite one more time this section so someone can be volunteer freely. Fraudat vispam hujia hujia ite zaratosh tro tema icha. So who wants to be volunteer?
I'm always up for it if no one else wants to. But
Go for it. I'm sorry, what
okay.
was your name?
My name is Dimitri.
Dimitri. Okay. Thanks, Dimitri. Go for
Aiwi srutre moi, aibi gayoi, ashaone ashahi ratwe, yasnoicha, wahmoicha, chnaotroicha, frasastoyoicha. Fraudat vispam hui hujia ite
Yeah,
zarathustro
exactly. Hujiaite. Good job.
hujia ite zarathustro timo icha ashaone ashahi ratwe yasno icha wahmo icha khshnaotro icha frasastoyo icha.
The only thing here, you should not say timaicha, temaicha.
Oh, did I say Tima? Okay,
Yeah,
Temaicha. Yeah, okay.
perfect. So now this is the last go, which is Oshahin. But it's saying it Oshahinai, Ashaone, Ashairatve, Yasnoecha, Vahmoecha, Shnautroecha, Frasasta Yaecha, Bere, Gioi, Nemoniaicha, Ashaone, Ashairatve, Yasnoecha, Vahmoecha. Shnaotroicha prasasta yaecha. So who can repeat this section?
I don't want to feel like I'm hogging all the time, so I kind of like leave a little space. I'm not sure if anyone else wants to try.
Go for it. What was your name?
Dimitri.
Okay, go for it.
Okay. Oshahi noi ashaone ashahi ratwe. Yasnoicha wahmoicha. Chnotroicha frasestayaicha. Beregioi nemonioicha. Ashaone ashahi ratwe. Yasnoicha wahmoicha. Chnotroicha. Frasestaya
Awesome. Thank you so much, Dimitri. I
icha.
appreciate it. So we are going to continue with the rest of this Suraj Vaj. Let me again recite this section with some meanings, and we are going to go to the next one. There is a one section that I really want to make sure that we are covering it today, and I'm also putting the audio for that. Sra o shahe ashiyehe tahmahe تنو مانتره درشی دراوش آهو ایریه شناوت را یسنائه چا وحمائه چا شناوت رای چا راسستایه چا سروش The pure with powerful body armed with mantra. Mantra is exactly the mind. That's a mantra, the different meaning of good mind. In Zarathustra, we are saying it mantra. The holy Avesta words. As his armor and created by Ahura is praised, honored, and glorified. Yato Ahu Vaeryu Zauta Frame Mrute Ato ratush asha chit hacha fro ashava this word sometimes we are saying it like a z vizvau mrautu some people are calling it d so they are like a silent h or dh like a z like French vizvau mrautu O Zauta, the priest reciting the Yasna, tell me how strong is Ahu. The master of the word, is he or a strong religious leader? From
I do
here,
apologize.
yes.
I just wanted to double check the so that DH, would the most proper way would be something similar to when we say the in English, but try to veer it towards a D sound. So the, withwall, something like that.
No. That TH, like the, is more like this one, like yato'ahu. You can say yato'ahu. But this one is like a Z. You can simply replace the DH like a Z because, but then the thing is that in our Farsi language, we have a different Z. We have three different Z or Z. So this is more like a visual. But if you're thinking that, okay, how should I say that? You can simply in your head replace the DH with a Z, letter Z.
Z. Okay.
And then call it like visual.
Okay, thank you.
Ahunem vairim tanum paiti. Ahunem vairim tanum paiti. Ahunem vairim tanum paiti. Ahunavar is strong and will guard the body. And remember, Ahunavar is going to come back to that Yato Ahu, which was the second prayer that you are going and reciting always. Does anyone want to repeat this page? Or if you are not comfortable, do you want me to repeat? I mean, I'm going to recite one sentence and you guys can repeat after me. I'm not sure how you guys want me to proceed.
Let's go sentence by sentence if it's possible, please.
Sure, absolutely. Sra o shahe. Ashiehe.
Ashiehe.
Tachmahe.
Tachmahe.
Tanu mantrahe.
Tanu mantrahe.
Darshi Drausch.
Darshi
Darshi
Drausch.
Drausch.
Ahu
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 Iriehe.
Iriehe.
Schnautra. Schnautra.
Schnauzer.
This is the difference. Here is calling it Hashnautra. The previous one, he was always saying it Hashnautra. Where was that?
No, okay.
That was Hashnautra. So this is like a up to this section, Hashnautra, right? So here, like that. Hashnautra. It doesn't have the last one as a. Hashnautra.
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 Yasnaecha.
Jasnaecha.
Jasnaecha.
Vahmaecha. Vahmaecha.
Vahmaecha.
Schnautraecha. Schnautraecha.
Schnauzer.
Frasastayaecha. Frasastayaecha.
Frasastayaecha.
Yato ahu vaeryu.
Yato
Ja,
ahu
a ahu
vaeryu.
vaeryu.
Zauta frame mrute.
Zauta frame
Zauta
mrute.
mrute.
Ato ratush ashachit hacha. Ato
Ata
ratush ashachit
ratusha
hacha.
shama
Fro ashava.
Fro
Fro
ashava.
ashava.
Vizvo mrautu.
Vizvo vizvo
Vizvo mrautu.
mrautu.
Ahunem vairim tanum paiti.
Ahunam
Ahunam
vaerim
vairim
tanum
tanum paiti.
Ah, it
Let's
is.
all repeat it three times. Then it's going to come more smoothly. Ahunem vairim tanum paiti. Ahunem
Ahunam
vairim
vaerim tanum
tanum
paiti.
paiti. Ahunem vairim tanum paiti.
Ahunam
Ahunem
vaerim
vairim tanum paiti. Good job.
Alrighty.
Good job.
Lucian
Okay.
John, I have a quick
Yes.
question. I'm so sorry.
Yes.
So the the word zaota and the V's vowel. So the DH and the Z in both those words are the same kind of Z pronunciation, even though the DH and then there's the letter Z.
You got it exactly. The thing
Right.
is that in Farsi, and again, remember, we had to go through several of those mubed and everything. We were thinking the same thing that is hard even for kids or for some of you guys that Farsi is not your base language. But then, yet, we didn't get the agreement that we can exactly replace this word, these two words with one Z letter. In Farsi, there are three different Z. One we are writing with like a zere, dalzal, or satzal. This DH more like a taza. So those people that know Farsi and Farsi language, it's slightly pronouncing it different. But then no worries, as I have accent, I'm sure that so many of those English I'm not pronouncing correctly. It's okay that you guys are pronouncing both of them, zaota and vizvao, both with the Z. So you guys are both are still correct.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So here is very important. Again, remember what I said. Avesta is not our prophet's word. Avesta is the words of his followers. They wanted to make sure to have some rhymes and some songs that when the people are gathering together, they're singing in the same harmony. The energy is going to be elevated and they are having some meaningful, or I should say, common things among themselves. But then this section that right now you're hearing it is exactly is Zartosh's word, which is part of our gatha. Here it comes that Zartosh is mad, it's upset, it's have anger of all his surrounding, of all the people, of all those bad things that is trying to harm him. And he's kind of questioning. This is another thing that it's differentiating Zartosh or Zoroastrianism with the rest of this religion, is not telling us what to do. This is the right, this is wrong. Doing it this way is good, this is bad, and you're going to get punished. He's only asking a question, and through his wisdom and through his maturity, he's answering those questions. So that is the meaning, different things between the Zartosh and the rest of the religion. So here it comes. He is asking those questions from his creator, from Ahura Mazda. Where are you? How are you going to protect me when everyone is trying to harm me? When everyone is trying to backstab me, is just gossiping and everything. I'm getting tired of that. Two step forward, one step forward, two step backward. So here, after you're like anything that is happening to me and you also in our daily basis, we are mad at work, your boss, colleague, all the frustration is going to come. But at some point when we are so much asking those questions, then the inner voice from inside and our wisdom, there are the only two things is going to come and then give us the calmness and happiness and put this problem and then anger at ease. That's exactly is happening over here. It's such a powerful one. I also recorded this track, and you guys are hearing it when I recorded like a multi voices that is going to amplify this feeling for Zartosh at that time. So just listen to me. I'm going to go more with like a song, but then I'm going to go word by word. کم نام از دام بیت پایوم ددا هیت ما درگوا دیدر شتا اینن که انیم تو احمد آتر از شام ننگ هست شام یا یاش یاوت نایش اشم تراش داهورا تا مایی دان سوام دی نیای فرا چام که برترم جام تو پوی سنگا یو هنتی چترا مویدام هم بیش رتوم چیش دیت هوی و هو سرا اوشو جنتوم ننگا مزدا احمای احمای وشی کهمای چی Who will, O wise one, give me protection when the wrongful threaten to harm me other than your fire and mind? It's through the working of these two, O God, righteousness strives. Do enlighten my inner self with this doctrine. In times of difficulty, turn to the divine light inside and good mind, both granted by Ahura Mazda. One lights the way and the other leads you to safety. So let's pause for a second. Let's listen also to this audio, then we will come back. Can you guys hear the music?
Yes.
Yes. I do have to note, my apologies. It's quite choppy. The recording, the way it's going through, I think two layers there. It's not very, I'm not sure how it's gonna be with the vocals, but the music is quite choppy, so I'm not sure how that would sound.
Is the same thing for everyone?
A little bit could be the connection issues.
Connection or when you're sharing through the Zoom, the quality may be dropped, but if you share it somewhere else, it's going to be higher.
What can I do now? Let's try one more time. We close a few of things. If it's not, then I can send you guys later and then you can hear later on. Let's try one more time. If you guys are not feeling comfortable, I can definitely
We can always
stop.
buy your CD.
Yes, that's Is it same?
It's the same. It also like cuts out in certain portions, like a second nothing is heard, and then the other second the choppy audio comes back.
Okay. So if it's same for everyone, then I have to stop. Otherwise, it's beautiful. I mean, I'm saying it beautiful because I really like this Avesta, this Kingdom Master, but that's fine. If that doesn't work. Was it like last time too, when you guys were listening to the music?
Ocean, John, it was a little bit choppy, but you could still hear it. So.
Okay, but it's bothering you guys. Again, sometimes I don't know the signal of my house. When you guys are also repeating it, I'm hearing like a silent, but and the next word is gonna coming. So I don't know what's going on here, and I apologize for you guys. If that's the case, let's go ahead and then just repeat then this section of this Suruj. Let me go ahead and then doing it word by word. You guys can repeat after me. Let's do it this way for the interest of time also. Kim na Mazda.
Kimno Mazda.
Mavaite.
Mavaite.
Payum dadot.
Payu Dadat.
Hyatma Drigva.
Hyatma Drigva.
Didarishato. Ainan
Didarishata.
Gehe.
Ainanghe.
Aniyam Tuahma.
Aniyam Tuohmat.
Atrascha.
Atrascha.
Minanghascha.
Menanghescha.
Yaya Shiautanaish.
Yayo Shiotanesh.
Ashim
Hashem
Traoshta Ahura.
Traoshta Ahura.
Tom Moi Danstvam.
Tam moi danstvam.
Daimyai Pra Vaucha.
Dan Dain, dain, it's too hard.
Dai ni ya e
Dain yae.
fra vau.
Fravaucha.
You got it. And that's why we are putting this hyphen, hyphen that you guys can pronounce it better. Ke vere
Okay.
tremja.
Veretremja.
Tvapoe.
Tvapoe.
Sengha.
Sengha.
Yoi henti.
Yoi henti.
Chitra moidam ahum bishratum.
Chitra moidam ahum bishratum.
Chijri at hoi vohu.
Chijdi at hoi vohu.
Sraoshu jantu manangha mazda.
Sraoshu jantu manangha mazda.
Ahmai yahmai.
Ahmai yahmai.
Vashi kahmai chit.
Vashi kahmai chit.
Question. I remember that Artemis mentioned that she put it in some website or something. Who has right now that access to that? Can any one of you guys play and see if you guys are still hearing the chubby, or maybe it's going to be good from that side? Do you know, Cody? Can you play it on your end?
I'm not sure about that, Anushin. Which website is there?
I don't know the
it's on,
team.
It's under audio tab, the Zoroastrian website. She sent the link in the WhatsApp chat.
If you don't have the link, go to search for California Zoroastrian Center, and then it's under the audio section.
I'm driving right now. Otherwise, I would play it for you guys. Sorry.
If Dimitri, you have access, can you play it instead of calling?
Find it out, yeah.
I see. Okay, I'll try.
But I think it would be great to end our session with that music, and then you can close your eyes.
Apologies, I'm looking for the CD right now. I do have to note I have never hosted a Zoom call. I'm not sure what you would like me to do in this situation.
Let me share my screen. Let me know which one is it so I can play it from my side.
Oh, and I do have to note, just in case that there's no miscommunication, the what's on the California's or CZC website are 30-second samples. So yeah, that's what I was talking about. But for the Ushta CD, which is scroll down, it's in 30-second samples.
Oh, I see. So it doesn't have the full one.
Mm-hmm.
We have all the CDs. Which one is it?
It's all the way down. Keep going down. When you see a green leaf over a lake, it says Ushta.
It's like a leaf. It's like a green leaf.
Great advertisement for the CDC website. All of a sudden, there it is.
So, which song would you like to?
It's the Kemno Mazda. Scroll down.
Okay, let me play it and let me know if the quality is good. Can you hear it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you're able to stream the audio from your PC. I'm not sure how that works.
Okay, give me a second. Sound. Okay.
I can double check right now on my end, but I don't think it has the vocals. I think it has the musical intro, the 30-second sample.
I see.
Yeah.
Let me play it one more time then. hear it?
We can hear it, but then let's see if it's as Dimitri is saying, it's going to cover the whole things or just like a 30 second. Let's hear it.
So it was only 30 seconds.
Yeah. Okay. So it was a 30 second. Okay. So sorry about that. But yeah, in the CD, it has like a 2-3 minutes. And then it's like a multi-voice that I recited that one. It just really shows the powerful. And to be honest, I like the 2 track the most out of this CD, which definitely is reflecting that when you are coming to the anger voice or you're thinking that everything is just against you, what else you can do, and you just need to refer to yourself. But that's fine. And I apologize that my internet is not going to cooperate. Otherwise, it was beautiful if I was even sharing with you guys. Let me go back and again share my screen with you. And let's continue with our prayer then. Okay. So here we are, the next few pages of Surush Bhaj that we need to do. Was it any question for me? Okay. And there's one thing I also wanted to emphasize. How are Mubedan or Zartush followers at that time was smart and bright that, look, this is Zartush's word. But then they made it, the rest of these pages and the rest of these prayers to be aligned with this one. It's like that you have a 2 pieces of puzzle and you're trying to make the rest of them. They only had it more like Menanghascha, all those something like a cha arascha, but then they made it the rest of this poem to be similar to this one, or at least it has some rhyme on that. That's another beauty that we have to admire, that our ancient ancestors, that how much they were thriving it to really keep these prayers, even though that some of our, even our Zoroastrian are saying, well, I'm not praying because these are his followers' words. I'm only going and read and recite the Gatha. Yes, I agree. Gatha is exactly Zartush's word. But at the same time, you cannot undermine the effort of his followers, our ancestor, which at that time they came with this rhythm, and it still is powerful, to be honest. If someone, when our Mubedan or you're going to go to any ceremony, just close your eyes and listen to it. And honestly, you're going to go to the feeling of Zen. You're going to go to the feeling of like, what you're calling it, meditation. It's exactly is happening to you. So you cannot undermine even this Avesta prayer. But anyway, let's go to the remaining of that. Again, from here is not necessarily his Zartush's word. It's our, his followers' words. Potano dabi shiantat pairi. Mazdascha armaitischa spintascha nasi daivi drogsh nasi daivo chitre nasi daivo fra karste nasi daivo fra doiti apa drogsh nasi apa drogsh dwara اپا دروش وی نسه. اپا خزر اپا نسیه. مامرن چینیش گهتا است ویتیش اشه. نمس چا یار میتیش ایجا چا. نمس چا یار میتیش ایجا چا. Nemascha yar maitish ijacha. O Mazda, who have you appointed as my protector, accept your own fire and the good mind when the evil will fight me. And who else can help me when really the evil is trying to harm me? Ahura, help me protect the truth. Give me good thoughts. Yato ahu vairyo atoratosh asha chit hacha. Vangyosh dazda mananko shiaut nanam ankeosh mazdoi shatrim chahura ya imdri gubiu dadat vastarem. Yasnim cha vahmim cha aujas cha zavare cha. Afrinami shaushahe ashiyehe tachmahe tanu mantrahe darshi draush ahu iryehe. The holy and strong Srush may be praised, glorified, strengthened, and fortified. This one, again, as I mentioned, is Srushvaj, is protector, is guard, but not a physical guard, not something that you're thinking, something by praying this prayer, you're going to start creating even the energy against you. It's not. It just keep referring to you and yourself, something that you are going to get from the inner side, that the feeling, the God, the power, and then the good mind, which is going to be your wisdom and protecting you to show you where to go, what to do, what to say. That's the prayer. So let's repeat word by word. Potano.
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 Dabishyantad.
Dabishyantad.
Pairi.
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 Mazdoscha.
Mazdoscha.
Ormaitisha.
Ormaitisha.
Spintascha.
Spintascha.
Nase daevi drush.
Nase daevi drush.
Nase daevo chitre.
Nase daevo chitre.
Nase daevo frakarste.
Nase daevo frakarste.
Nase daevo fradoiti.
Nase daevo fradoiti.
Apa drush nase.
Apa drush nase.
Apa drush dvora.
Apa drush dvora.
Apa drush vinase.
Apa drush vinase.
Apa khizre.
Apa khizre.
Apa nasiehe.
Apa nasiehe.
Mamerin Chinese.
Mamerin Chinese.
Gaeta.
Gaeta.
Ast vaitish ashahe.
Ast vaitish ashahe.
Nemascha.
Nemascha.
Ya ormaitish ijacha.
Ya ormaitish ijacha.
This J with H is like a French word that we have like J. And in Farsi also we have like a re, ze, je with the three dots on top. That's why this is called like J. And then this is the Yato Ahu Vairyu. So I hope at some point you're going to memorize the first two small prayers, Ashem Bahu and Yato Ahu Vairyu. And then you can recite on your own. Yasnim cha.
Yasnim cha.
Vahmim cha.
Vahmim cha.
Aujas cha.
Aujas cha.
Zavare cha.
Zavare cha.
آفرینامی
آفرینامی
سراوشه
سراوشه
اشیه
اشیه
تخمه
تخمه
تنو مانتره
تنو منتره
درشی دروش
درشی دروش
آهو ایریه
آهو ایریه
I just noticed that I passed from the time and I really, really apologize, everyone. Cody, you could just hint me. I'm so sorry from everyone.
No worries.
I apologize. Hope this session also was useful as you were expected. If at any of you guys are interested for the CME, let me know. You can text me and then I can definitely shipping it to you guys and then contact you. If you have any question or something, just drop it into that WhatsApp or any other menu that you guys can touch me.
All right, well, thank you. Thank you for the session, Nooshin.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I appreciate it.
I have a question. I have a question. So I found your CD, I think, in the digital version on Amazon. Could you please let me know if it's the same one? Because actually it's going
it's
to be more convenient.
To... Yes, okay, you can. Yeah, in Amazon, you can buy track by track even. You don't need even to buy the whole CD. Because again, to your point, not everyone has a CD player anymore. So it's absolutely, you can go from there too.
I would just like to commend you, Eric. I do like your pronunciation of Druchsh. I think you're mastering the Chsh sound very well, so I would like to commend you for that.
Thank you.
Yeah, I wanted to thank Nooshin Jan, and I want to tell you, her voice when she sings at the Darame is beautiful. It's just beautiful, and the CD, I highly
Agreed.
Recommend it. Merci, Nooshin Jan.
Merci, Dr. Nirvana. Dr. Nirvana is our family dentist as well. I cannot appreciate you. You are the one that you just start and establish the whole Darimir classes for our kids. And I cannot appreciate you enough, my dear. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you so much. Merci.
Merci. And I forgot also to mention one more thing for Dr. Nirvana. Dr. Nirvana is our dentist. And then just because of her, my daughter also went to the dental program.
Yay.
So thank you so much. I owe you so much, my dear.
Yeah. She's my future dentist. I had to train one. My kids didn't go to dental school, but my niece did. So that's good.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Thanks. Bye. Any other question for me? Again, I apologize. I totally lost the track of time. So if you guys have any question or something, let me know. Otherwise, have a wonderful Sunday. And great to see you guys for next Thursday.
Thank you. Thank you
Thanks.
So much.
Bye, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you again. Goodbye.